the hazard on. Only doing five. Wait a minute. You could catch me free in the new LaFerrari. And the truck behind me got arms. Yeah, longer than LeBron. Just waiting for my thumb like the Fonz. Woo, this beat tastes like lunch, but it's running from veneers and it's running from the fronts. But every day, hey, well, lemonade.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. This is psychic medium Raymond Guzman, and this is your weekly horoscope forecast for the sign of Taurus for the week of December 25th through December 31st, 2017. First of all, I want to wish everyone a happy holidays, a Merry Christmas. If you're tuning into this channel of mine, this is, again, your weekly horoscope forecast. So for you this week, Taurus, it is going to be a week in which you could feel right now that there is a relationship that needs to blossom. There's something that is going on in the midst of your personal life, more into the love life department, and you could feel like there's some lack of communication or lack of attention that needs to change, you know, between you and your partner, etc. And so this is something that is highlighted at the beginning of the week. You know, you could be noticing if you're attending a holiday or a social function, you know, for Christmas or the day after. You may not have your partner. They may be busy away on work, or they may be there, but it's almost like you feel like their mind is somewhere else. They're not really focused on, you know, what is going on and being attentive to your needs and to the surrounding environment, family, friends that are around. So if you're noticing that this is something that really does need to be addressed, something that you should really communicate with your partner to see what is going on, what is the problem, what's worrying them. You could also be feeling right now a very intense pressure to succeed in the new year, setting a lot of resolutions and goals going into a new year. A lot of people tend to make resolutions, and so you could have a lot of self-doubt right now that is plaguing you, and you need to replace that and know that you will succeed in 2018. This is very much highlighted as well this week. So if you are planning on, you know, joining a gym membership, losing some weight, perhaps writing a book, doing something that's more entrepreneurial, this is the time to do it. There's no time like the present. Set those goals, write them down, and just focus on that, and that's going to be something to look forward to. Now, this is also going to be a week in which you will be feeling a lot of temptation. So there could be people, let's say you have been sober for so many years and you attend a social function. Just kind of be careful with the environment, because a lot of the people that are in the midst of you could be, you know, using those things like, you know, alcohol, smoking, things that you normally would have already said no to and changed in your life. And so being around that, there's a lot of temptation, kind of like peer pressure. And a lot of people think that this just affects the youth, but no, they're, you know, adults can have peer pressure as well. So this is just something to be very mindful of. But other than that, it's going to be a great week. Again, wish you Merry Christmas. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you did like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, be sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell, and you'll be notified by email anytime I publish a new video. Also, you can follow me on Instagram and Facebook, and those links will be listed in the description box below. Have an amazing week, and blessings and love and light.